Instagram has grown to be one of the most important players in the sports marketing and media realm. But just like any other platforms, Instagram has developed its algorithm that allows it to serve their users better. Now, the question is, how can influencers beat this? Media has played a big role in the success for sports teams. And now that we have the internet on our side, the games have become even more challenging. Social media is daring sports organizations to step out of their comfort zones and find new marketing strategies for their sports teams. If you want to stay ahead of the challenge, then stay tuned. Hey guys, welcome to Creative. Here we use our passion for the game to change the game. Every week we talk about solutions that can truly change the business of sports. Today, we'll be discussing social media marketing strategies for sports teams. Revolutionize the game. And again, don't forget to tackle that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything in the future. The sporting industry wasn't safe from the major takeover that the internet did. Now, social media and digital marketing play crucial roles to the success of any team today. This resulted in fiercer competition between sports organizations. Now, up-and-coming teams are being forced to step their game up if they want to thrive in today's market. So, in hopes of helping sports teams out, we've created a list of must-try social media strategies. Let's talk about the game plan of success. Planning and creating content is one of the most common struggles that professional and youth sports teams have, and it totally makes sense. But today we'll be helping you out on this one. Plus, we'll also provide some useful examples from leading teams in the industry. Players are the key to any social media channel. Sharing training and other preseason preparations is one of the easiest kinds of social media content your team can make. When the gaming season ends, sports fans are often left to fend for themselves and their hunger for sports-related content. So instead of making them wait all off-season, drum up some excitement by sharing how your team is preparing for the upcoming season. Make the most out of your rivals. Staying with the theme of off-season content, capitalizing on intense rivalries is a good way to encourage engagement from your fans. Just take a look at what NFL Carolina Panthers did during Earth Day when they found a tweet about the Jaguars being the largest cat in America. It's a simple yet effective way of poking fun at your rival without stirring too much fights between the fans. But do keep in mind that you do want friendly competition through your content. So don't do anything too controversial and your team's good to go. And make things fun and encourage user-generated content. UGC serves as a cheat sheet for social media content. From celebrities down to sports teams, they love sharing photos and videos created by their fans to keep engagement flowing. One team that does this often came from the NFL again, but this time it's the Minnesota Vikings. The team is not afraid to share funny videos and cartoons about themselves. Plus, they love showcasing their appreciation for UGC by sharing them on their Vikings Instagram account. Build up that pre-game excitement. Not all sports fans make mental notes of details of their upcoming games. So to keep them in the loop, build pregame excitement by sharing important details like ticket sales and more. There's nothing wrong with promoting your upcoming matches. It ensures you that your fans are aware of your coming games, and it's one of the best ways to drum up excitement. Take, for example, this post from NBA's Atlanta Hawks. Not only does it serve as a little reminder of the coming season, but it also encourages fans to engage with the post by sharing their predictions. Sharing highlights through the game. Some fans have used social media platforms like Instagram and Twitter to check ongoing games that they're missing out on. So keep them in the loop by sharing highlights throughout the game on your social media accounts. Some teams have taken highlights to the next level, like NBA's Sacramento Kings. Instead of just sharing highlights, the team uses cutting-edging technology, like 360-degree videos, to improve their storytelling. Your highlighted content doesn't have to involve fancy camera work. Just keep your audiences connected to the game. Honor cheers as part of your story. The gaming experience will always feel incomplete without the cheers and the cheerleaders. Because even the cheerleaders themselves have built fandoms for themselves. Take a look at how Lakers took the following that their Laker girls have gained by giving them their own Instagram account in their own page in the team's official website. The cheers and cheerleaders add more to the fan experience, so make sure to include them in your content as well. You want to invest in in-depth featurettes. What do I mean by that? Today's sports fans love relating to the hardships their favorite players go through. And if you think sports fans don't dig long-form content, that's where you're wrong. In-depth featurettes about the favorite players and the hardships they've gone through on their journey to becoming professional athletes. Going back to Atlanta Hawks Facebook page, fans can watch in-depth interviews of their favorite Hawks. There are other teams that have invested in these featurettes as it allows them to build deeper connections with their fans. Showcase contributions to the community. Sports fans nowadays want to support teams that care for the same things that they advocate in. So whenever your team participates in community outreaches, make sure you have dedicated posts or sponsorships around this. And if your team is spearheading charity events or wants to promote advocacy that your team cares about, talk about it online. Share how your sports fans and your team can help build that community. Take, for example, the Boston Red Sox. The MLB team is considered to be one of the most charitable teams in the industry. So at the end of the day, why does social media matter to sports teams? With the internet taking over the rest of the world, social media is now playing a much bigger role in the success of athletic brands and sports teams. Sports fans now have a plethora of ways to entertain themselves. And while sports fans have always been perceived as loyal supporters, they can easily look for something else to entertain them. Now that they have the internet and social media at the palm of their hands, they can now easily switch from one app to another without any trouble. If they get bored of one thing, they'll transfer to another. And because of the wide variety of choices for entertainment, sports brands need something stronger as a foundation of their relationship with their fans. Thankfully, social media has become the leading channel for interacting and building relationships with fans. Now, all that teams have to do is build stronger and more intimate connections with their supporters to ensure that they stay with them. And because of how social media is so present in the lives of most fans, they are now expecting two-way, year-long engagements from their favorite teams. They want to be able to talk to them and ask them, how are things doing? The more responsive a fan is, the better reception he receives from the fans. On the other side of the coin, social media following has been used as a metric to measure the reach of a brand. The larger the following, the wider audience reach. And organizations nowadays want to collaborate with businesses that can help widen their reach. They use a number of social media following and engagement numbers to pick out the next team they'll be working with. Lastly, Social media allows athletes to build a loyal following that would help them venture into other fields they want to pursue. The reason why most veteran athletes do well outside the field is all thanks to their supporters and fan base. Fans that are loyal enough to follow their favorite athletes, regardless of the nature of their endeavors. And that's why most of today's growing players are focusing much of their energy on building a following. Teams who want to create lasting success should aim for the same thing. At the end of the day, building an online following takes a lot of hard work and dedication. Things won't be easy as people think it is, but there's always help available to these professional athletes. Sports digital branding and marketing agencies like Creative are always here to assist teams and athletes in building a solid online presence. One that has great engagement and great following. We'll help you curate the right content for your social media accounts and build a solid following that'll help you gather more sponsorships. Again, you want to focus on value for your sponsorships. Our team of sports branding and marketing experts will take care of all the little things while you focus on bigger matters like the game. We hope you guys loved today's video, and if you want to learn more about the great solutions that can truly change the game, don't forget to tackle that subscribe button and that notification bell. Now, this is Zach with Creative, where business is our sport.